Hello everybody and welcome back to our channel Knowledge Beginners. This is the learning episode and in this video I'm gonna teach you some vocabulary direction in Portuguese. So my dear friends, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Ir, to go.
Ir,
to go. Ir à farmácia, go to the pharmacy. Ir à farmácia, go to the pharmacy. Ir à frente, go ahead.
Ir à frente, go ahead. Ir para casa, go to home. Ir para casa, go to home.
Virar, virar, to turn. Virar para direita, turn right. Virar para direita, turn right. Virar para a esquerda. Virar para a esquerda. Turn left. Virar para a terceira rua. Turn to the third street. Virar para a terceira rua. Turn to the third street. Continuar. To continue. Continuar. To continue. Continuar até a frente. To continue until front. Continuar até a frente. Continuar até a farmácia. To continue until pharmacy. Continuar até a farmácia. To continue until pharmacy. Continuar até ao fim. To continue until end. Continuar até ao fim. To continue until end. Travessar. To cross. Travessar. To cross. Travessar o ponte. Travessar o ponte. To cross the bridge. Travessar o ponte. Travessar a rua. To cross the street. Travessar a rua. To cross the street. Travessar o parque. Travessar o parque. To cross the park. Passar, to pass. Passar, to pass. Passar a escola. To pass the school. Passar a escola. To pass the school. Passar a igreja. Passar a igreja. To pass the church. Passar a farmácia. To pass the pharmacy. Passar a farmácia. Voltar para trás. Voltar para trás. To turn around or to turn back. Voltar para trás. Voltar para trás até ao fim da rua. To turn around until the end of the street. Or to turn back until the end of street. Voltar para trás até ao rio. Voltar para trás até ao rio. To turn around until the river. To turn around until the river. Or to turn back until the river. Contornar. Contornar. To go around. Contornar. To go around. Contornar a casa. Contornar a casa. To go around the house. To go around the house. Contornar a escola. Contornar a escola. To go around the school. To go around the school. Chegar. Chegar, to arrive. Chegar, to arrive. Chegar ao destino. To arrive at the destination. Chegar ao destino. Chegar a casa. To arrive at the house. Chegar a casa. Chegar ao restaurante. Chegar a restaurante. To arrive the restaurant. Sair. To leave. Sair, to leave. Sair do restaurante. To leave from the restaurant. Sair do restaurante. To leave from the restaurant. Sair de casa. To leave from home. Sair de casa. To leave from home. Ficar. To stay. Or
to be. Ficar, to stay or to be.
Is coisa tem de ficar em restaurante?
This thing should be in restaurant.
Is coisa tem de ficar em restaurante?
This thing should be in restaurant.
Ficar em casa. Stay at home.
Ficar em casa.
Stay at home.
So, my dear friends, अब मैं आपको कुछ ऐसे noun बताने जा रहा हूँ जो direction बताने में काम आते हैं. For example, a casa,
house,
casa,
rua,
street,
rua,
avenida,
avenue,
avenida,
ponte,
bridge,
ponte,
rotunda,
roundabout,
rotunda, estação,
station,
estação,
paragem,
stop,
paragem,
bus stop,
igreja,
church,
igreja,
papelaria,
stationery,
papelaria,
loja,
shop,
loja,
escola,
school,
escola,
estrada,
road,
estrada,
auto estrada,
highway,
auto estrada,
estrada nacional,
national road,
estrada nacional,
national road,
portagem,
toolbox,
portagem,
toolbox,
entrada,
entrance,
entrada,
entrance,
saída,
exit,
saída,
exit,
praça,
square,
praça,
square,
café,
coffee,
café,
coffee,
restaurante,
restaurant,
restaurante,
restaurant,
hotel,
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 cinema,
cinema,
supermercado,
supermarket,
supermercado,
supermarket,
mercado,
market,
mercado,
market,
park,
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 jardim,
garden,
jardim,
garden,
banco,
bank,
banco,
bank,
centro
comercial,
commercial center,
centro
comercial,
commercial center.
So my dear friends, this is all in this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you in next video. Till then, goodbye.